Run up that one. I think that's the way to do it. I just screwed it up. Yep, that's the way to do it. I just need to get better at that initial jump. You can slide down the tree root on the left of the tall building. Left of the tall building. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, I think it'd be faster to hit the ground because then we can get our speed boost going. Do you have any more speed chips? We're maxed on speed. Yeah. You'd only have a 20% bonus, so. Oh man, we had it. It's just for some reason my guy decided to grab the ledge instead of go up. We'll get this. Change my chips for move speed. Oh, we're max move speed. The game actually told us we're max move speed at 20%. Yeah. I need to get good. I do. I need to get much better.
3, 2.
Another thing I need to figure out is I'm not quite sure, should I be dashing in the air? It looks like I may want to be doing that. It's weird he's not giving us quest rewards like as we do it. Okay, let's see what we can do. Ozzyander, thank you for the 4 months and the very nice message, man. I appreciate that. Dealer of Death and Zermercy, thank you for the 9 and 13 as well. Really appreciate that, guys. Oh my god. What? This is so not fair. Wait, what? Oh, dude, we didn't even get close. Oh my lord. Alright, how are we gonna get up here? We're gonna run down here. No, we're not gonna be able to get up that way. Maybe we're supposed to go the other side. How do we even get up there, man? We go in here and then maybe like no, dude, this is gonna be bad. We're gonna have to get all the way up to the top of this somehow. Is that even? Can I go up here maybe? Oh, here we go. Okay, so we can just go up that way. Okay. Wow, we can do this. We can do this. Yep. We got this. Bow, bow,
bow, bow. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, you know what? Go. We may not even need to go on the buildings. Ow. Well, that didn't help, did it? Ooh, yeah, if we had not fallen. Cool. Okay. And we'll just hug that inside track. Although I wonder, like, how are we gonna... Trying to think about how we're gonna to get down here without taking that fall.
Three.
I want there.
Two. One.
Oh, see, I can't. Okay, maybe we'll try gliding down. That may be a better way to do it. That was so close, dude. We just need to get this jump and we're good. We just need to stop that pause. You can fall fast into a float, can you? Is it because I'm dashing off the side that's causing the issue? If I just fall off the side, is that a little bit better? I never really have had to play with this mechanic before. I'm not gonna dash this time. I think we can fall and then dash. I think that'll be the best thing to do. We will fall off the side and then dash right before we hit the ground. That seems to work the best. Did we win? Awesome! There we go! Awesome! Okay. I have lived my life in the pursuit of speed, and it seems my journey is at an end. It's strange. I thought I'd be sad, but instead I feel peace. When I think back on how competitive I was before, it seems so very ugly. But that was my life, and thus I own it. I am content. Wow. Oh, bros! Come on, man! You didn't have to kill yourself! Seppuku no Needy! My lord! What a cool guy! That's really too bad that that's how he left. Oh, critical up obtained. Nice. Hello, you're an android, are you not? Let me ask you something. Do you think the world is full of love? It might be. Don't you think we all need to express more happiness? I suppose. Exactly, in which case, you seem like just the person to help me make this world a better place. Sure, I guess. Really? Do you believe in the dream of connecting the entire world with love? Sure. I see. Then perhaps I can believe in you. You see, there are many machines who detest fighting. As such, I've decided to gather them together in order to hold a parade. It will be a parade of love and friendship for all. However, as it turns out, there are many among us who frown upon some outspoken expressions of peace. Therefore, I'm hoping you will protect our parade in order to ensure the successful dispensation of its wonderful message. Oh, God. Did I just agree to an escort quest? Oh. Oh, I have made a huge mistake. I have made a huge mistake.
I can't move.
10 of 10 would protect again.
Requested mission failed.
Where the hell were we? Let's go try to find our corpse. We had just finished the race over here.
What is this?
Announces. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Analysis. I don't know, Dave. There's my corpse. Great. Oh, we should look if we can upload anything. Also, we really need to save. Isn't there? I think there's a save thing over here. So these are level 15, and I think were the things in the quest level 15 as well. I want to know what can one-shot us. Look at this guy. Are you rude? Are you friendly? Oh, you're rude. You're level 30. Holy shit. Those would have been one shots, no question. I had no idea he could do that. I had no idea that he had a frontal conical attack. Damn. That was pretty rude. Good to know, good to know. Rah! Ginger Ryan, you were supposed to race him, not kill him. I know. I'm sorry, buddy. Professor Wood, Zucara, Zondalis, Frickity the Guy, and Top Geek NJ. Thank you for the support, guys. Really appreciate it. Holy shit, dude. Whoa. Man, that was not very kind. All right, we need to go get our corpse, and we need to go save. That is new priority.
This?
Nope. No more fighting stuff.
It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Nope. 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 Oh god, are we like right next to the big guy? Oh, there is no big guy. Okay. Save point right over here. Boo-doop. All right, now we're gonna head back to the human area and see if there's any new stuff there, like if you can buy new items or anything like that.
Hmm.
Q. Got everything here. I hope the human area is still there. Maybe it got destroyed or something. We will not be going down there anytime soon. We got a lot to do before we head down there. Kill these guys on the way in. Hurt. Beautiful. All right, let's go. We have so many broken keys now. Completing the next story mission will unlock fast travel. Oh. But will it change anything else in the world? Is something wrong? You're from Yorha, right? I don't suppose you... Thing is, I recently came in the losing end of a scuffle with some machine life forms. The battle ended up corrupting a portion of my memory, which is a serious pain, as I'm sure you can imagine. Take these photographs, for instance. I have no idea what they, where they were taken or even what they are. I only know that they're important. Oh! Is that the oil lake? Oh! Yeah, I know where all this stuff is. Help her recover her memories. Sure. Thanks. Okay, cool. You're new. This head is amazing. Put this on, you can see the whole world. Reading mail is inconvenient. Okay. It's hard to see the 3D map. That's where the satellite information is put into map data. Their satellite cameras don't have very good resolution, so you can't see fine details of what's underground. This is weird. Okay. It's a fusion reactor of some kind? Interesting. Anyway. Cool. All right, let's take a look at the shops. No, there is no new stuff. We can upgrade the machine sword, though. Robot discount? Wait, what the hell does that do? Robot discount? Grants a discount at the machine shops? Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Well, I'm glad we didn't buy the other swords. That worked out really well. The more old records I read, the more fascinated I become by the species known as human. We machines must do all we can to preserve these precious artifacts and continue to record their contents. I see from these records how important predation and reproduction were to human survival, and yet they viewed such acts as sinful. I wonder why. Damn, dude. Okay. Do you have any combat bracers? No. Don't worry, the next mission does nothing to obstruct side quests. Oh, great! Okay. Awesome. Thank you.
These places look familiar. One looks like the amusement park, one looks like the desert, and one looks like the forest. Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas.
Can do. Pod range attacks do double damage for 30 seconds? That ain't bad. Let's get a weapon attack up. Range attack up, just to have them. Okay, Okay, actually, we don't need to get those now that I'm looking at them. Can we fuse anything else? Let's do that. Oh, hell yeah. And there's all our move speed, our block of move speed power-ups. Okay. Let's save and... Whoa. Sneaky! But we can't open it. Still can only go to bunker. All right, so now we got a lot of stuff to do. Let's head back out and get all those pictures tomorrow! Thank you guys so much for being here today. It has been a lot of fun playing this for you. I am gonna go grab some lunch. I'm gonna grab some Chipotle for the class. So if anyone's here at 2, I'll bring you some foods. Not really, but I wish I could. This afternoon is gonna be a brand new game called Oxygen Not Included. We're gonna be playing it at 2 p.m. EST, so in just about 2 hours from now. And it's kind of like a side-scroller, Rimworld, weird game. I don't really know how to explain it, but we're going to be doing that today at 2 p.m. So if you want to check out a brand new game, I would love for you to be here to check that out. If you'd like to see more of this, we'll be back tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. EST for a full morning of Nier. We're going to pick up right from here and go from there. And then tomorrow afternoon, we'll most likely be checking out a game called Hollow Knight. A game called Norsegard, or there's a lot of games that we're going to be checking out in the next couple days. And then, of course, as a final reminder, 11 a.m. EST on the 27th, 11 a.m. on Monday. We've got all of Horizon Zero Dawn to play. Really hope to see you there. It's going to be awesome. And that is 11 a.m. on Monday. All sorts of stuff going on. And then we also have our huge away on Tuesday, which is now up to $1,000 of computer components. Good God. Anyway. Love you guys' faces. I will see you in just a couple hours for some Oxygen Not Included. And if I don't see you then, I hope you have a great morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are around the globe. Thank you for spending some of your life here. And I will see you today for Oxygen Not Included, or tomorrow morning for more Nier. See you guys then. Bye-bye.